Hi everyone! Today we are doing a review of the Radio Flyer Interactive Riding Horse. This is the horse right here. It comes in different varieties. This one is Freckles. This is him. We got this for my son because it was very nostalgic when we were growing up. Those old riding horses with the springs, as you can see, these have come a very long way since then. It's so much fun. My son loves it. It's got the stirrups right here for them to climb in and off, on and off with. There's the handlebars right here on the head of the horse that they can hold on to. As you can see, he comes with this bandana here. There are springs underneath these, and it has these covers over each spring, which makes it super protective of the kids. They're not going to pinch their legs, things like that. Freckles, he makes noise when they gallop, so there's an on-off switch underneath Freckles' chin right here. There's a panel, and then you just toggle it over, and then as they ride, Freckles is galloping, and the faster they gallop, the faster Freckles makes music. It also comes with a comb, so you can, the kiddos can brush Freckles' mane and keep his tail in check, as well as Freckles gets hungry, so it came with a carrot. Make sure we feed Freckles. My son absolutely loves this horse. See, he's munching. It's just so much fun, and my son absolutely adores it. We hope your kiddos love it just as much as he does.